came to. I'm going to ask the ladies a tattletale quickie now. Ladies, don't give me the answer yet. Here it comes. Girls, a friend of your mother's, a lady of 55, comes to you and tells you she is in love with a young man of 25, and they want to get married. Would you advise her to go ahead or watch out? You're making a big mistake. Let me repeat it. Girls, a friend of your mother's, a lady of 55, comes to you and tells you she is in love with a young man of 25 and they want to get married. Would you advise her to go ahead or watch out? You're making a big mistake. Think about that, ladies, and we'll come back to you in just a moment for your answer. Okay, fellas. That's a provocative question. Each correct answer, by the way, is worth $100. Well, we have a very close game here.
I know exactly what Barbara would say.
What would she say?
Because, coincidentally, I'm 25 and she's 55.
That's terrible. No.
And she married you, so we know the
answer.
That's right.
No, I really think that she would condone it in a minute because age doesn't make that much difference. What the hell, be happy, you know.
You say yes.
Yeah.
She'd say go ahead.
I think so.
Let's bring on Barbara and see if she agrees with you. Barbara, what advice would you give to that lady friend?
Well, that's a lot of years. I think I'd tell her to play around, but not really to marry him.
Tell her what you said, Dick. Obviously, you didn't say that.
Oh, Barbara, I thought you'd just tell her to go ahead and have a ball because she's not going to last that long anyway.
Well,
or something.
That's what I said. I said go ahead and have a ball, I didn't say marry.
No, sorry, darling.
Sorry.
The question was to get married or not. Thank you, Barbara. No score there. All right, Donald, how about Patty? The question is, a lady friend of 5 comes to you and says she's in love with a young man of 25 and they want to get married. Would you advise to go ahead or watch out? You're making a big mistake.
Well, I think since Patty made the mistake of her life, she just as soon do it to somebody else. I think she would tell...
Mistake of her life being you, is that what you mean, Donald?
Yep.
Oh, I see.
Yep.
All right.
She would just... Misery loves company. She'll get anybody married she can.
All right, so she'll say, go ahead. Let's bring on Patty. Patty, would you tell that lady friend to go ahead, or would you tell her you're making a big mistake?
I would tell her to go ahead.
That's what Donald said, and you are right. For $100. Donald gave us some interesting reasons, but we won't go into that. Thank you, Patty. All right, James, how about Jane? What would she say?
I think she'd tell him to go on ahead and do it, because if you know Jane, she's very free-thinking, and she believes everybody should do what they feel like doing. That excludes me, of course.
Okay, you say yes. You'll say go ahead.
Yeah.
All right, let's bring on Jane. All right, Jane, what advice would you give? Go ahead or watch out, you're making a big mistake.
I'd say watch out, you're making a big mistake.
My God! I'm sorry.
That's not what
Jane
said.
Did he say I didn't say that?
Yes.
Jim, when my mother was 69 going with that guy 67, I said don't do it. So you know I wouldn't say it.
All right.
Okay, I'm
sorry,
dear. No score there. Oh, that means our time is up. Our grand winners today are Patty and Donald.
I get that one, Nick.
Patty and Donald, you have won $300. We had $1,000 for that, for a total for your rooting section of $1,300. Okie doke, we're going to come right back with more of Title Tales in just a minute. Please don't go away.
Hello, I'm Alan Thicke. Why just watch TV when you can play on Game Show Network?
We're out of time. Today we gave away a total of $1,600. So join us next time on Title Tales, when we will be sharing the secrets and the winnings of our celebrity couples. Bert Convy saying, so long, everybody. See you.
This is Jack Clark.
Hey, now you can play along with Win TV from your own PC. Register to play at GameShowNetwork.com, download the free software, then log on weekdays. TV Interactive, where a classic game show meets the future.